And say hi, Sarah. Wilfred.
Say hi, Wilfred.
So
to YouTube Live.
Everybody, if you don't already have it ready to go, you're gonna need something sturdy to sit on, like a bench. See, just like our lovely Gina. She could be Vanna White right now.
I wish I had one.
You will need either something sturdy to sit on, like a bench, a solid chair. If you have a set of boxes, that would be awesome.
Dumbbells, if you have them.
If you don't have dumbbells, you can grab a set of cans, like some canned beans. You can grab a jug of water, something that's weighted that you can hold sturdily in your hands. If you want to double up, you can maybe have a chair next to your stairs, because we can use stairs for some of these things. So we're just gonna give you a little bit of time to get organized while we also give ourselves a little bit of time to get organized. Oh, Gina's got kettlebells. And we're gonna have a lot of fun today. A lot of fun. Why am I getting requests? To go live. I'm very
curious. Oh, because they're gonna join the video with us.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah, but they
we're
should be.
We're in action, Boston. We're just suffering here, so I'm gonna get a little louder.
All right, I think I'm gonna try to turn. Can I turn it and it will still?
Yeah, it's gonna be left.
Okay. I think it's a better view if I turn it.
So make sure this is still good. Here we go.
Okay. I've got three mats, or three squats. First squat, you have two exercises going three rounds back and forth, and then Tabata. Second round, same thing with Tabata. Third round, just doing two exercises back to back, no Tabata. But then we have a finisher. So,
slow down a little bit. These people are just waking up.
Squat one. Now turn it up straight. We're doing a seated press.
Yeah.
All right,
we're gonna warm you up.
I thought we were sitting warm. All right, like I said, going to warm up here, going to one jab, down, plank.
Gina told me it would work if I went
back up. Jab, plank, back up. Go about 20 seconds. There you go. Let's get a few more in, just like three more. Nice, one more each.
It's hard to get everybody in.
Let's bring back up here, we want one knee hug, down to the front leg, twist, and then back up to standing. Alternating, one knee hug, down to the twist, good, back up.
That one's good, yeah.
Let's go for a couple more. Two more on each leg. Good. One more. Nice. Next one's here. We're going a couple steps in place. Grab our quads in the reach. Couple steps. Alternating sides. Good. Couple more steps, couple more. Next one's here. Front couple steps, one knee drive, full extension back. One knee drive, full extension back. There you go. Next, step those arms out. Extending as far as we can each time. Alright, next one, we're going high knees in place for 15 seconds. Bring up the face, we go high knees in place, here we go. 15 seconds, high knees. 10 seconds, keep it up, keep it up. Last 2 seconds, we're going to go butt fingers in 3, 2, 1, and butt fingers in place. Go, bump those arms a little bit, get those feet nice and high. Good. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and time. Now we're going to go stairs side to side. A small hop each way, going for 15 seconds. Here we go. Stairs side to side, 15 seconds. Good. 10 seconds left, keep it up. 3, 2, 1, and time. So great. Next, we're doing high knees. Left shuffle side to side. All right, high knees. Just moving side to side. 15 seconds. Here we go. 15 seconds. Going side to side. Couple feet. Nothing crazy. Small space at home. And we're going to go forward and backward. 3, 2, 1, and switch. Going forward and backward. Couple steps forward. Couple steps back. Good. Nice and high. Lots of reps, getting that heart rate up. All right, Sarah. Keep it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Next one's here, we're just gonna go high toes and reach down. High toes, touch down. Here we go. Go to right hand, hop in each time. All right, 3, 2, 1, and time. Next one, chin on. One big hip opening, side lunge, side lunge, and other side. And we got one more after this. There you go. Opening up that hip. Side lunge, each direction. Good. Nice. Go. Let's go a couple more times. Stretching. We have one more stretch. We'll get started. Good. One more. Alright, next one's here. We're just going to come down to world creator set. 10 on one side. And we'll flip feet. We'll be 10 on the other. Got it? So we'll come down. Take that arm. Reach towards the ceiling 10 times. Good. All right, if you're on one side, you can switch sides now. If you're alternating, just keep going. It's our last one. Good. Couple more reps. All right, so one more. Good. When you're done, you can bring it back up. So again, we have 3 blocks. First 3 blocks have 2 exercises each, followed by a Tabata. Third block is 2 exercises without a Tabata, and then we have a finisher. First block, we have a seated press. So Gina can demonstrate what that looks like for us. In that seat, going overhead. Core's base, back is nice and straight. You can use dumbbells, you can use cans, milk jugs, whatever you want to use. If you have weights at home, that's a great option. Thank you, Gina. And then Sarah will demonstrate the wide and narrow push-up. So on your bench, on your chair, we're going to go one narrow, one wide push-up, as you can see in the back, keeping our hips nice and tall, engaging glutes in the core. If you don't have an elevated surface, you can just do it on the ground as well. So we're going to go flip between those two, and then go to Tabata. We'll bring you demonstrate what a box squat jump is. So going one squat down onto the seat and then jumping out. Got it? Yeah, so we have a variation. You can do 2 feet, or you can do single leg. Open the demonstration. Yep, so this will be our Tabata. There we go. Alright, so then we have a single leg option as well. There it is. Alright, so for the first sequence, we're just going to split between seated press and then the push ups. Got it? We're going 3 rounds, 45 seconds each exercise. We're going 45 seated press, 45 push up, and then back and forth. Got it? We're going 3 rounds, starting 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, here we go. 45 on. Nice. Good. Keeping our core nice and tight. Bring that belly button over the spine. Got 30 seconds left. Go open. Go for the breath. Slow control. The dirty light. Again, dumbbells, kettlebells, water bottles. Whatever you have, a little bit of weight. side to side. All right, now I'm good. Three, two, one, and time. Okay, we got 3 seconds. We're gonna go for 5 push-ups and our narrow push-ups. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Nice. Go 1 wide push-up, 1 narrow, alternating sides. If you want to keep your legs nice and tall, back flat. Squeeze those glutes, bring that nose up for the spine. Our first round of 3. There you go, I have to keep up right here. Doesn't have enough space on the surface, so it's moving off the ground. 1 narrow, 1 wide, and then narrow again, and back to the other side, and then wide push up. Good. So there you got it, last 2 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And time. Get back to the top. Back on our feet. Come on, see this breath. Second round. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we go. Nice. You can see constant alternating presses. The way Tina's doing them, one arm down and then the other. Close your top and two. Take one arm. Third, take one double. 30 seconds. Gotcha, you got it.
Arms are falling off.
15 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and time. Drop your weights. Again, back onto your elevated surface or on the floor, on a parallel push-up, wide push-up. Going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Where's my arm? Nice. 1 wide. Good. Nice. So that's good. Another corner two push-ups. You want to make sure that your elbows are on the back at a 45 degree. You want to come two elevated towards your ears, elbows, shoulders, chest, shoulders, and the elbows. So if you see me in the front, our elbows are at 45 degrees. That's the best one that you can ask for. You go real good. Again, 45 degrees of the elbows. Good. 10 seconds. Almost done with second round, guys. 3, 2, 1. And time, that's the stop. I'm going to see the press again. Third round. Final round. 25, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Nice. 2 weights come too heavy. You can do it in there. So the 1, third round in. Probably feeling a little bit of a burn. Want to keep that core tight. Back nice and straight. Chin slightly tucked in. There we go. The alternate mark. The weight a little bit lighter. For that. Good. 15 seconds. Third round, guys. Keep it up. And, good. Last 2 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And time. Moving on to our elevated surface again. 4 on 4, shoulder stance. Going narrow, wide, alternate direction, starting 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Nice. Again, 45 degrees of those elbows. Squeezing those glutes, keeping our back nice and flat. Good. 30 seconds.
He wants to swear?
15 seconds.
His time almost up.
10 seconds. Then we have a Tabata. Last 2 reps. 3.
One, and times. We just finished our three rounds. Now we're going for our Tabata. 8 rounds, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest each. Got it?
What exercise are we doing?
Box squat to jump.
Box squat to jump.
Box
20 seconds off. 10 seconds off. 10 seconds off.
8 rounds. 5, 4,
3, 2, 1.
There we go. 20 seconds off.
Off the single leg.
There we go.
Try it on one leg if you can.
Oh, God. 3, 2, 1, and time. 10 seconds rest. Three, two, one, and we go.
20 seconds.
And if you're doing single leg, you should be on the other leg now. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and time. 10 seconds off. 2 rounds done. 6 more to go.
Only 6?
3, 2, 1, and we go. 20 seconds on. Halfway, 10 seconds left. Let's go. Go, Sarah. Keep it up. Keep it up. 3, 2, 1, and time. 10 seconds off. 3, 2, 1, and we go. Let's go, halfway. 10 seconds left. Three, two, one, and time. 10 seconds off. Halfway. 4 rounds left. 3, 2, 1, and we go. Keep it up. Last 2 seconds. 3, 2, 1, time, 10 seconds. Round 6.
3 to go.
Starting in 3, 2, 1, here we go. Round 6, 2 more. After this one. 10 seconds, let's go. Two, one, and time. 10 seconds off. 2 more rounds. Starting in 3, 2, 1, and we go. 1 more after this. 10 seconds left. Here you go, Gina. Slow it off. Nice, Wilfred. 3, 2, 1, and time. 1 more round.
No. Yes, last round.
Starting in 3, 2, 1, and we go.
Why am I so heavy?
Let's go, 20 seconds.
It hurts, doesn't it, Gina? Oh, it hurts good.
Let's go, 10 seconds. Keep it up, keep it up. 3, 2, 1, and time. All right, take a break.
Take a little breather.
Take a break, grab some water. Grab some water.
Inches. Inches.
Seconds till we start. Grab that last bit of water.
Longer than 30.
Alright, you should get back to your spot. We're going to demonstrate the next movements.
Legs in the next block.
Gina's going to demonstrate the first one. We're going rear, elevated, split squat to squat. You can see she has one leg up, single leg squat, and then bringing that same leg forward, staying on the same side. Good. There it is. Nice. Okay. Reverse lunge to step up for us.
Yes.
So she's going reverse lunge. And step up with a knee drive if she can. Good. Staying on the same leg. Nice. Driving up. Maybe. Thinking about it. Nice. Let's see what our Tabata is. Elevated mountain climbers. Wilfred, can you demonstrate a mountain climber for us that is elevated? Yep. Yeah, you have slides or socks. A towel, a shirt, on a tile floor back home or wood floor. We're going elevated mountain climbers. Here we go. Shoes on your slides, feet on your socks, or a towel, or a shirt. There it is. So that'll be the Tabata. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Got it? So again, we're going rear elevated split squat to start, reverse lunge to step up.
Tipping between the two.
Yep, there it is. Yeah. Ready? Going 45 seconds on, starting 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. 45 on, good. Rear elevated squat, stepping forward to that front squat. Good. You see in the back, Sarah's doing a variation for us. If you can't get your foot up onto that box or onto that chair or couch, whatever you're using, you can just take a step back. There we go, and then out to the side. Good. Still have 20 seconds left. Wilfred likes that. Ten seconds. And then we're going to that reverse lunge to step up in 3, 2, 1, and time. Turn around, face your elevated surface. We're going reverse lunge into a step up, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we go. 45 on. Reverse lunge, step up, drive that knee. Good. There it is. Nice.
You just had to change legs.
All right.
Don't tell me instructor.
30 seconds.
I mean, alternate back and forth.
We're going to give them time.
Next round.
Yeah, next round we'll do that. 20 seconds left. Let's go, keep it up guys, keep it up. Drive that knee at the top. Last 2 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and time. Take a second. We're going rear elevated split squat to squat in the front. This time we'll switch it up. I'll tell you when we're halfway through, and then we'll switch sides if you want to switch halfway. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we go. 45 on.
You want to work out with your kids? Squat with your kids.
Yeah. Squat your kids. Every family.
Hold your kid.
Pick him up. On your shoulder. Here, just can you feed
it? And we're halfway there, so if you want to switch legs, you can. Halfway, about 20 seconds left. Good. Gina's adding a weight to make it a little bit more intense. Oh, nice and close to the body.
Okay.
10 seconds. Last one. 3, 2, 1, and time. Sarah, face your surface. We're going reverse lunge to step up. Again, I'll tell you when we're halfway, so if you want to switch legs, you can. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we go. Reverse lunge to step up, add a knee drive. Looks like Wilfred's adding a hop in there. If you want to make it more challenging, hopping up the top. Good, and a knee drive in each time. Again, I'll let you know when we're halfway so you can switch legs. Halfway, switch legs. 20 seconds. Good. We have one more round of each, and then we have our Tabata. Let's go, guys. Keep it up.
What'd you say, Sarah? The Tabata should be your finisher?
Yeah.
Tabata should be your finisher
today. 3, 2, 1, and time. Back to the top.
Last round.
Third one, starting in 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, and we go. Again, I'll tell you we're halfway, so you can switch sides. You can add weights, like Sarah's doing with a water bottle. Wilfred has his dumbbells, so you can have those at home. Get those on the outside. There it is. There we go. Third round. And we are halfway, so you can switch legs. There we go. Nice. Keep it up, guys. Keep it up. Nice and tall. Squeezing that core. Last few seconds. 3, 2, 1, and time. Nice. Last one. Reverse lunge step up. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. I'll let you know when we're halfway so you can switch sides. Wolfram's sticking with those weights and he's adding a hop in if you want to make it very challenging for yourself. Nice, guys. Keep it up. It's your last round. And we go for our Tabata. And we are halfway, so you can switch sides. And we go halfway. Nice, Wilfred. Driving at the top. Keep it up, Gina. Drive that knee. Good. Let's go, Sarah.
Yeah.
10 seconds.
Come on.
Last one. 3, 2, 1. And time. We're going to grab us some water. We have a Tabata.
Is this our finisher? We don't have another block.
We cancel. No problem.
What do you think, Sarah?
I think that's awesome.
All right, guys. This is it. Get ready for your finisher, Tabatas.
Going mountain climbers. 20 seconds on. 10 seconds off.
Elevating mountain climbers.
On your elevated surface. If you have slides or a towel or a shirt or socks at home and you're on a slippery floor, you can use those. If not, we're just going fast as you can with your feet. Going 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Going 8 rounds. Let's go. Nice, Gina. 10 seconds left. Let's go.
Notice that Sarah's doing like split jacks, elevated split jacks instead of the mountain climber.
3, 2, 1, and time. 10 seconds off. Catch your breath.
So there's lots of variations here. Just keep it going.
3, 2, 1, and we go. 20 seconds on. Fast feet. Here we go. All right, so you can see Gina has her elbows on the surface. Wolf is up on his hands. Sarah's in the back doing jacks. Last few seconds. 3, 2, 1, and time. 10 seconds off. 2 rounds in, 6 more to go.
Oh.
Easy.
Feels good.
3, 2, 1, and we go.
Yeah,
sure,
keep it up,
Last few seconds. 3, 2, 1, and time. Third round in. 5 more to go. 3, 2, 1, and we go. Let's go, Wilfred. Keep it up. All right, bring up fast feet. Almost there. 3, 2, 1, time.
Yes.
Good. Keep it up.
3 down.
3.
4 down.
4 down. 4 down. Halfway.
3, 2, 1, and we go. 20 seconds on. Let's go. Halfway there. 4 more to go. So we'll try to bring those hips a little bit lower if you can. Good. There it is. Last 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And time. Well done, guys. Keep it up. Keep it up. 3, 2, 1. There we go. Nice. You got it, you got it, you got it. There it is, there it is. Quick feet, quick feet. 10 seconds. Let's go, let's go. 3, 2, 1. And time. Let's go. 2 more. 2 more. 3, 2, 1. And we go. Halfway, 15 seconds left. Keep it up. Let's go, Gina. Let's go, Gina. Almost there. Almost there, we're done. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. Last 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And time. Well done.
Yeah.